Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Welcome back to my Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play on the Nintendo GameCube. Let's continue where we left off.
I want to go rooftop spelunking. Yeah, see? There's still some shit around here. Think this guy knows what's up? Hey, you on the roof! What the fuck you on a roof for? I'm the only rooftop crusader around here. Mario, don't slide off like a schmuck. Talk to this guy.
Howdy, throw me a coin, I'll throw you for a loop. Yeah, away you go!
I'm a fucking jerk. What's the point of that shit? Alright, here we go. Oh, see, it worked that time. Yay! Here we go! That's 61 for those keeping track at home. I like the ones inside the plaza. They're a bit easier to navigate. We don't want to go back to Rico Haba. We want to talk to this guy. This guy right here. Hey, it's a big giant talking bear for no goddamn reason. I suppose you're here for that. Very good. Two Bencorn. I'll give you five, yes? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it right there. Give me five. Here we go. 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 That was five. Got him five shines. At once. And just like that, within the span of a couple minutes, we went from 58 shines to 66. Ha ha! Look at me, huh? Big shot over here. See how this guy's doing on his little tropical island over here. I haven't spoken to him in a while. How are you, my friend? I'm gonna put out your fire and stomp all over your grass. Oh, I bring Yoshi over here, you'll be saved. Wait, can I bring Yoshi over here? I don't think Yoshi can swim. Oh, look at those. See, you don't see gymnasts in the Olympics doing flips and shit with bananas in their possession. Only a Mario can do that. Hey, wake up, green Yoshi. Oh, you're pink all of a sudden. Okay, that's cool. Blam, 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 blam. I have to find a way to get Yoshi to that island so he can spray. What if I use the boat? If I use the boat, Yoshi can get over there high and dry. Oh, that's it. That's the solution. All right, that's it. I just have to use this boat. Yoshi! All right, there's the boat. That's it. Just come on over here, boat, and then we'll be all set. I can get to the island. I can get rid of that splooge in that guy's pipe. He can get back home and probably give me a shine, maybe. I don't know. How am I supposed to get to that boat, though? It's like way the frig over there. What did I find here? Whoa, it's like a giant Plinko game. Come on down and get your pet spayed or neutered or something like that, huh? I don't think we've done this yet. I really don't. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I see how this works. I can't climb up that way. I have to go this way. Okay. Awesome! Oh, I can use this still. That's helpful. Oh, sweet! It's like real pinball, except you get like infinite lives and you can use a flood for no reason. What? Bouncy! Right there. Oh, I wanted to get 2-in-1. I wanted to get 2-in-1. I'm stuck in the slide. I can't even get out of it. That's sort of weak sauce, huh? Come on, get up. Get up. No, come. Stop it. Mario, stop it. You're like... Oh, jeez. You're screwing up the whole works there. You're just doing perpetual slide here. Right. No. Over. How do I do... Is there no way to control this shit? Oh, couldn't get that one. I can get this one, though. So we have one more, and it's the far top right corner. And that should hopefully net us a shine or something for our troubles. Plinko Master here. Right there. Yes, that's a shine. Another shine, another secret shine in Delfino Plaza. I like these ones a lot more because They're exploration-based and not, like, bullshit, collect all the shiny red coins on a swimming fish nonsense, you know? Oh, it's in the main center thing. Okay. That's cool. I can get there. As long as I don't fall out the bottom, I'll be all right. Oh! Mario just gotta back his way into it. Here we go! That's 67. Doing all right. We're doing all right. Not feeling good, my feel. All right. We still have to rescue that guy from the island, though. So I gotta get Yoshi again, get back on the boat again, and then trek my way over there. All right, I've made my way to the second boat. Got rejuiced up with some bananas. So now, finally, I can make it to this faraway island. The only way to do it is to go from boat to boat to boat. It takes a long time to get the unaquatic Yoshi Dino over to this island. So now that I'm sort of finally on our way to this stretch here, hopefully it'll be worth it. This guy will be like, yo, thanks for saving me from this Tom Hanks hellhole I've been living in. Here's a shine. I don't know, we can only hope, right? Hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Here we go. I'm gonna run out of juice if we don't hurry up. That yellow bird looks suspicious. I'll have to spray him with water after this is all done. Yo, I think I just saved your life, bro. Alright, so do I gotta go in the pipe? I'm gonna go in the pipe. I'm gonna go in the pipe and save you. Oh, it's a secret level, of course. What the frig is this? Whoa. Wowie, wowie, wow. So there's some pipes that, like, plumb. What is this? What is this? What does that say? Death? Is this death? Oh, I spray. Back up. Back the frig up. Can I just die? All right. Okay, let's try this again. We're just gonna, it's pretty basic. Just shoot. Just shoot. Shoot like that. Wow, this is super hard. Jesus. Excellent. Yes! That actually only took me like 3 or 4 tries, but it definitely, it's finicky for sure. Hey, look at that, number 68. We finally rescued Chuck Nolan from his castaway hellhole there. Here we go. Save and continue. Let's just continue. Now, has the guy been saved? Is he saved or what? I need to know. I need to know that he's gonna be all right. Every little thing is gonna be all right. Now if I swim back over there, will he be like, will be okay? Let's see what's going on with him. Just gonna swim, swim, swim. Oh, and there was that yellow bird, which I know for a fact spits out a shine because we found a similar yellow bird like that at the top of Nookie Bay. And I was like, the fuck is this shit? You just shoot birds and get shines? Yes, apparently you do. They just have to be the right kind of bird. What do you bet he's gonna say, like, oh, I like it here after all. I don't need to go home. Fucking douche. Oh. Where'd the bird go? Bird! Yeah, I got it! I got the per- what's with the guy in the thing? Can he not be saved? Oh, I have to go all the way over there and get it? Well, that's stupid. Dude, I saved your life. I saved your life and you didn't even do anything for me. I mean, what a loser. So we gotta go all the way over that platform and crap again. It's the third time we've been over here. But it's okay. If it results in a shine, I'm all for it. Now, what's this weird door here? Do I have to, like, get on one of them, like, speedy fast manta ray jet skis? Is there something in here? Oh, there's a blue coin in there, it looks like. Hell, I'll find out how to get in there, though. I haven't seen any of those manta ray jet ski guys in a while. Especially here. Full power ahead there, Mario. And boom, there we go, 69! 69. Here we go! Not too shabby. Yeah, continue. Let's go back to Delfino Plaza. Okay, I don't know why we have to wait for it to load every single time, but that's what we're stuck with. Let's use the rocket noozle. And, wow, 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 wow! Wow, wow, wow! Yeah, let's go up there. Oh yeah, clean that bell. Clean that bell. Make it all nice and clean. This bell is filthy. I know I'm making progress because it is getting cleaner, but it seems to be taking longer than it probably should. Come on, almost there. Almost there. There it goes. And now it's up on top. I have to rock it up there again, huh? All right, fine. Whoop! I just fucking almost killed myself. All right, Mario, figure out a way to get up there. All right, right from the flagpole.
Number 70! Holy cow, yeah! Mario is a shine master! On top of the world with number 70! Michael Bolton loves the shines! He loves gold, yeah!
Thank you, Michael. Pleasure as always to have you on the show. It's been a long, strange trip indeed. Now, where's the other? There's another bell tower, right? I know there's two of them, and I don't think I've cleaned either of them. Oh, see, that one's dirty too. Let's clean it. See, now we have, Holy! Now you got to do the same thing all over again. You just do it twice in a row, you know what I mean? Look at me go, look at this. We're gonna clean the bell. We're gonna clean it, we're gonna scrub it off. Spray it with water, because water cleans everything. You wouldn't have to... This must have some sort of chemical solution in it. It must. Oh. Now it's in there. Do I have to rocket noozle underneath the house? I think I might have to. I think I have to rocket noozle under the hoose and break through the door to get in there. Well, I don't think there's a passageway that takes me there directly. I could be wrong. I think I'm not wrong though. I think I'm right. Aha! I found it. Oh, there it is, 71. Took a little bit of time, but I'm happy with where we got it and how we ended up there. How many are left in Delfino Plaza? Is there any way to know for sure how many there are total? I've unlocked now 16 in Delfino Plaza. So, I guess we keep at it until we find all of them. Turns out if you smash all those boxes a second time, you get a second shine. Had to look that one up on the internet because I would not have thought to come back here, but here we go. That's number 72 for you keeping track at home. Oh, excellent. Did a good deal of that off camera, but 100 coins is also one of the shines you can get in Delfino Plaza. I feel like it was probably worth starting with that one. Kind of how easy it was. Wait, well, how do I get it? Oh, there's like an entrance from the other side. I see. All right, fine, let's do it. Hey, look at me. I found another blue coin. That means I have one more shine. That'll be 73, which means this big guy over here is gonna be 70 whatever, who cares? And I gotta get to the boat before he gets to the pillar. Come on, swim, Mario, swim. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Yes. Woo-wee, 73, here we go. Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Super Mario Sunshine, but if you'd like to watch ahead, click the playlist link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.